He's had good at bats, even with the two strikeouts against Corbin Burns. And now finally, Jock turns around. Somebody in the stands is just screaming at him. He hits a high drive, center field, and he's looking over at that fan. This one is way gone. Yeah, you get to celebrate that one. Giants lead 2-1. My goodness.